Yo, good morning guys, Grasya here. So for today's video, I'm gonna be reacting Jokoy Rice is Rice. So let's check it out together and let's go.
I'm half white, half Filipino, that's what I mean. Which means my dad was in the military. That's not even a joke. That's real shit. A lot of soldiers were fighting for this country. My dad was dating. I'm his Purple Heart. My dad would say borderline racist shit to me when I was a kid. Borderline racist shit. But I knew he was joking. It's my dad. Just sitting at the dinner table, was like, you know why I married your mom, right? I'm like, why? Because I love Chinese food. She's Filipino, yeah. Dad. Whatever. Rice is rice. What the fuck? Rice is rice. That's so racist. I'm not knocking what my mom had to do to get to America. She, fuck it, that's her hustle. That was her hustle. God bless you, mom. You hooked up with a soldier and had a kid in America. God bless you, mom. She did what she had to do. She could have hooked up with a Filipino and had a kid in the Philippines. You know how much a comedian makes in the Philippines? A chicken and flip-flops, fuck that. I don't even like flip-flops. My mom was the shit. My mom and dad divorced when I was like 10, 11 years old. My mom had to raise us on her own. She did that shit on her own. Tough as shit.
That's true.
Sometimes a little too tough. Like it was borderline illegal, but it sucked. She never took us to the doctor. My mom never took us to the doctor. My mom raised us like we were still in the Philippines. She tried to cure everything at home.
Yeah.
Like a real Filipino woman.
You had to
die to go to the hospital. Shit. My mom cured everything with Vicks Vaporub. Vicks Vaporub. I should have died 9 times when I was a kid. That's abuse. There's one time I thought I had pneumonia. I go, Mom, I think I have pneumonia. She goes, I'll put extra Vicks on your body, Joseph. Just rub it everywhere, Joseph. Rub it on the bottom of the foot. And then put a sock on the foot. And then the pneumonia will come out of the foot, Joseph. I just smothered in fucking Vicks. I should have called the cops. One time I was so sick, I swear to God, true story, I go, Mom, I don't feel good. I can't sleep. I can't sleep, Mom. My mom took her finger and stuck it in Vicks and rubbed it on top of my eyelids. On top of my eyelids. That shit burned so bad, I go, Mom, it burns. I can't open my eyes. My mom goes, but then you can sleep. Good night, Jose. You give a shit. Me. She never hit us. My mom never hit us. She just scared us a lot. She loved to curse, and she used to flex like that. She didn't do that shit. She brought that to America. Anyone that does this shit, hey, my mom started that shit. She did it to all of us. You know how embarrassing that is? To get pumped by a 4'8" Asian woman at the fucking mall. Get out of the goddamn food locker. Get out of the food locker. I'm not even in the food locker. I I used to cry. I used to cry and tell my mom, Mom, when I have kids, I'm never going to do what you do to me, to my kids. And my mom looked at me. I swear to God, she put her hand on my shoulder. And she goes, Joseph, promise me, okay? Never have kids.
Have a nice day, guys. See ya.